to it. I know a number of you guys are ready for just what news or what news isn't out there, guys. I got no movement at all anywhere after checking in with everybody. I'm trying to shake loose some of my DC contacts because they were expecting movement once we got through confirmation of Amy, our new Supreme Court Justice, and congratulations to her. May she defend the Constitution and the Bill of Rights and personal freedoms. Hopefully she will be a champion of those things, because freedom matters. But I'm hoping to get some word out of the Beltway as to where we're at, because the banking centers are all on standby. They're prepared, but nobody's moved. We haven't released a CMKX. We haven't released a prosperity package. I have quite a few awesome contacts in large church groups. No movement there either. Everybody is on standby, and it is driving me nuts, the lack of news. Now, there's plenty of news, guys, coming out of what I call the DOD and U.S. Treasury disinformation machine. I mean, they are feeding their favorite gurus left and right, but there is nothing to back it up on the movement front, the banking front, or where the money actually happens or comes from. So I am going to rule that as just disinformation they are trying to feed to keep us guessing and, you know, make all you guys up, down, you know, roller coastering. I am glad I got off that ship. That thing was driving me batty, but unfortunately, that's where we're at, guys. Perhaps the silence is a great thing. I don't know for certain.